hit me.
There's not a minute to spare.
Don't worry.
There's not a minute to spare.
Don't worry.
Off on a tirade, yeah. Let this dude vent. I really don't expect to see change. Off of my 2 cents. But if I do, it'll be the best to spend. Everything this dude is saying, this dude meant. This don't apply to the good ones, a very few. The ratio of good to the bads, one for every two. More like 1 to 10. Come on now, let's not pretend. The use of the truth, the use of abuse has got to end. A true tragedy, unfortunate and sad to see. A new casualty due to brutality. Nothing I'm picking is fiction. I always fit the description. Listen, if you was a victim, go ahead and raise your hand. My aim's to take a stand for Oscar Grant, Sean Bell, Howard Morgan, and Damon Abraham. It's a fact, not maybe all kind of true. A damn shame how they did Louima, and I'ma do. They probably see me as a cocky token, feeling to catch me slipping, yeah, the cops be hoping. See me in the nights looking like it's probably stolen. The very same mindset they have with Robbie Tolan. Yeah, the same pain sustained in Rodney King's video. I wish I know the attackers of Michael Mineo. Cause it could be you next or someone from my team. Any one of us can end up like Radio Raheem.